lunch for my husband when I'm mad at him.